Hello everybody, DVG Sub-Zara here, back again, welcome or welcome back to the channel, whichever applies. We're back playing Final Fantasy IV Pixel Remaster, picking up exactly where we left off last time. I am just going to get a couple of levels on to Rydia before we move on. I'm maybe going to get her up to level 7 or 8. It's going to be pretty quick because of the levels I've got with Cecil. For now, I'll meet you back here in a couple of seconds. Okay, right, I'm back. That literally just took like maybe 10 minutes. And Rydia is now at level 9. So we're going to move on and we are going to head into this cave up here where I believe we should be meeting our next character at some point. How many chests we got? 18. Quite a few. Ah, Christ. And this is where we start getting hit with status effects, I believe, as well, because these guys can turn you into frogs. And I don't think I picked up any Maiden's Kisses. Oh yeah, I did. I've got 10. We're good. Rydia does actually have quite a bit of magic at her disposal. She can do white magic, black magic, and she can summon. I'm not using much magic at the moment for her though. And there's Teller the Sage. Right, okay, so the exit's up that way, but we've got items over there. Right. As well, I'm not going to be using magic with Teller, at least for a while either. He can also perform white and black magic. But I don't really feel the need to be dropping magic at this point. I'd rather save it for healing. And yeah, just for now, it's like we literally don't need to because of the amount of level ups he got earlier. Yeah, from the amount of level ups Cecil got earlier, I really don't need to actually level up. I'm actually going to kill that water bug. I think that's everything in here. Yes, it is. Nailed it. Now I know there are a couple of secret passages in this area. For now, the main thing we can do is get that chest at the north, that one in the center, and then head towards the door on the left. potions, always handy. Basically, the water bug will retreat automatically if it's the last monster standing. 9 times out of 10, anyway. It's a little bit extra experience, though, if you kill it. Right, moving on. Oh wow, it's sticking around this time. And then it's gone. I forgot. Gotta go down this way. Another thing to note, the magic in this one, it's the first time where you actually learn magic progressively by gaining levels, rather than the previous three games where you buy the magic. This is the first one where it's, as I mentioned in the last video, where sort of like every character's got its assigned role, like Rydia's the summoner, Teller's the mage, Cecil's the knight, and as magic characters level up, they learn magic as they go. Not necessarily a better or a worse system, just a different system. Not ominous at all in the slightest there, Teller. Oh, I think it's this one. No. I think that's everything from this. Yes, it is. So, moving on. Right, so one, two chests there. Yes. because zombies are creatures of darkness, the darkness sword doesn't do much of any damage to them at all, so I had to rely on magic for that bit. And these guys are also magic only. Although I'm not sure if the darkness attack does anything. Let's try that. Yeah, we'll blizzard them. And we'll fire them. The darkness attack is kind of a special for the Dark Knight. Oh, which we didn't need. It does... AoE, it attacks all enemies, but it does cost health points to use. Right, okay, now, if I remember rightly, there's a secret passage in here. At least one secret passage in this room. There we go. Let's see where it takes us. Yeah, there. Is that just... Yeah, so if we use that, it means I can cast Blizzard with 0 MP. Great, and I've been frogged. Other cap. Yeah, we'll go with that. Alright, nothing else I can do in this room. How many chests have I got now? 10, and I need 8 more. There's 1, 2, 3. That's way too expensive. There we go, that'll do. What items has Tala got equipped? Ah, poison when used in battle, that's handy to know. just rude. That's even more rude. New weapon for Cecil. And there are 4 chests left. Rude. Not really too worried, I can get through this fight anyway, and I'm gonna use a tent to heal up so they can steal all the MP that they want. And I just happen to have a few. I missed some chests in the last cave, so we're going to go back and get those. Forgot about the magic bit on these guys. I'm gonna test that dark blade. Okay then. We'll just do that. Do a bit of cure magic. And then try and figure out where these other chests are. Well, there's one here, right in front of me. I wonder where the other ones are. Thank you. least I think there's, yeah, still three more chests. But I'm right back at the beginning. Gotta be in the healing room. I've just remembered a completely hidden room. Right, you can defend, you can, or you can just black magic them all. Right, so it's not in here, it's in the next room. I think. In here? No, it's not in here. I don't think it is. Where's my map? No, I'm being an idiot. It is back in the very first area. Wait, how have I got warp magic now? Is that going to take me up or down? Crap. Yeah, so basically where I want to go is right back to the beginning. And then after that, we'll just speed through, do a tent, nail the boss, and move on. The secret room I'm trying to find, I think, It's under the bridge where you meet Tala, or it's in that room anyway. So that one's down here. Right this way. In the meantime, we're getting experience anyway, which is never really a bad thing in a Final Fantasy game. On the way back, I'm just going to start firebombing stuff just for the run through, because I know I can use a tent before the boss. So I don't really mind about running out of MP. Right, and now where we are going is after we've beaten these guys. Did we go up here? Right, so what I'm going to do, this video is just reaching half an hour. I'm going to get these chests, and then off screen I'm going to get back to the next cave, because you've already seen the run through. And I'll come back, do the boss, and call it quits on the video. But for now, let's just move up here, down here, down here. And then we go in here. Three chests. A dry ether, an X potion, and a phoenix down. Right, like I said, I will meet you back at the other end of the cave, so bear with me. Okay, we're back. And we're just basically gonna run. Do have another couple of items to collect down here. You can magic, you can just defend, and you can plunder everybody. Right. Ah, there's equipment for Cecil. We have two more items to collect, which are just across here. And then we've got the boss. The tactic for the boss is basically going to be zap it with thunder and punch it in the face. Nice and simple. The boss isn't going to take that long, so we're into the final couple of minutes of the video. Right, so you attack, you thunder. Rinse and repeat. And there we go. Boss complete. And then on to Damsian. And for now though, that is where we are going to save the game and call it a video. So for now, thank you very much for tuning in. Please leave a like, leave a comment. If you haven't already, please subscribe. Take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next time.